Imagine this red M&M is one Intel transistor. And imagine the 5-acre farm field I'm standing in is 1 millimeter edge to edge. How many transistors can Intel fit in 1 square millimeter? 100 million transistors. And by 2030, in pursuit of Moore's law, Intel expects to squeeze onto a single computer chip 1 trillion transistors.